today I'm doing a clothing haul for you guys from one of my all-time favorite clothing companies meets my all-time favorite icon, Barbie and Wild Fox Couture. Oh my gosh, Barbie has been a theme on the runway with Jeremy Scott from Machino, and now Barbie's in Wild Fox. I am just all about the Barbie. Oh, Forever 21. Like, everyone has been doing Barbie, and this Barbie has been loving it. So obviously Barbie is a huge inspiration, like most blondes that wear a lot of makeup and do the tan. They love Barbie. There is an inspiration for them there. So I kind of went a little crazy with Wild Fox, and I didn't even get everything I wanted from the collection because my cart total was adding up, and I was throwing stuff in there, and I was like, oh, I gotta get rid of some stuff. And then there's some stuff I just could not get rid of. One being this shirt that I have on now, and it says, "Welcome to the Dream House." And I just thought it was the cutest thing ever, and I needed this in my life. But I really think this is my color. What do you guys think? I really think teal is just in. It's just my color. It's really like flowy and just, oh, it's just so comfortable. And it was the first thing I got. Okay. Oh my gosh, okay, I'm just like so excited. Okay, plus they're really soft, and a lot of people do say Wild Fox is overpriced, and I'm not gonna deny it. Like, for a t-shirt, yeah, it's a little overpriced, but as far as comfiness and just feeling good in it, Wild Fox takes the cake. It's just something flowy, it's something cute, it's something easy. I love it. It's perfect for the holidays, especially if you're planning on getting a little belly like I've already gotten. It's awesome. Okay, then I got this, and it says I Love Ken, and it is a jumper that sort of looks like it has that inside out fabric, and I just love it. The traditional Barbie signature, and every Barbie loves her Ken, and even though I don't have one, I'll pretend like I have one, my Ken doll. I also got a few things from the winter collection, so I'll show you guys that in 1 second, but I'm just gonna finish with the Barbie things. Okay, so this one doesn't say Barbie, but it's very Barbie-esque, and as soon as I saw the girl in the pink Corvette wearing this, I was like, yes, yes, yes. It is a crop top, but it is a long sleeve one. Again, just very flowy, loose fitting, and Wild Fox are also kind of known for their stars, so I just thought this was perfect. These pinks are gorgeous. The pinks are very similar. All these pinks are very similar, but they're such Barbie pinks. They're such girly pinks that I just had to get it. Ironic that I'm not wearing a pink one now, but I just did a beauty haul for you guys, and I was wearing this one in particular, this Barbie shirt, which I think is gorgeous. Okay, this is really cute because it says Barbie, classic Barbie writing, but then you turn it around and it has all the things she was, doctor, lawyer, nurse, and I just think this is great because Barbie is not a real person, but she did do everything and show girls that you could be anything. Like, she was a teacher, she was a mom, was she a mom? No, Skipper was her sister. Was Skipper her sister though? Do we really know? I felt like that might be her illegitimate child, but yeah, I love that she is kind of everything and can be anything. Okay. This was also in the Barbie collection, but again, I got it because I do live in Los Angeles. I love Los Angeles. Los Angeles is like the dream for a lot of people to come and move here. So I thought this sweater was so comfy, cute, and cozy, and I just thought it was like so adorable. And it says Los Angeles. It's very 80s, very Earth Girls Are Easy, and I just, again, I love the oversize of it. You can throw on leggings, and they can pass as pants when you wear these, depending on where it hits you. But just, again, just something comfy just to throw on, and but cute. You don't, you know, whenever I have like my comfy, like casual, like throw-on days like today, I like to still feel cute and put together, and Wild Fox, I can definitely do that. This was on the Barbie collection, and this was, I didn't even realize how much this was until I threw it in the cart, because all the other ones are like reasonable, like 90 to like 100, 150. This one was definitely more expensive, but it's so, so cute. It's so retro, so vintage, and it's just this like big color block sweater. There's like a weird filter on my camera recently that's like really whitewashing. It's really like brightening it up. Good and bad, I don't know. I was filming with Shane the other day. I feel like he might have brightened it up somehow. And you know me, I don't know how to really work my own camera. But the colors are really, really bright. I don't know if you're even seeing them. I know they look a little pastels, but they are very bright and really, really gorgeous. And again, these sweaters are just everything. So I'll go on to the winter stuff. I actually didn't have that much. I thought I was like, oh, I'm going to do a whole Wild Fox haul. I got a lot of stuff. I didn't have that much. I had spent a lot, so I felt like I got a lot more. I did get a lot. I'm not going to like shade that, but yeah. Okay, so this I could not pass up. They had an e.l.f. one as well, but I found an e.l.f. one for a little less dollars on a different site, so I ended up going with that. But this was so cute. This is just a Santa jumper, so festive. I don't really have a lot of Christmassy colors and like sweaters in my wardrobe, but I figured I should get one to get in the spirit this season. And I don't really have, like I said, I don't really find Christmas stuff that cute because sometimes it's a little too cheesy for my taste, but this was just so adorable, and it's just one, again, the soft material. It's Wild Fox. I'm like, I can't pass it up. And then I got some pajamas. This is a little jumper set that I got, and it is snowflakes, and I do live in LA, so the little shorts will be just fine for me, and they have blue snowflakes. Wow, that is super. You can't even see with the white, can you? I don't know. It's making me look flawless, but I don't know what it's doing for these products, but it's white snowflake. I'm so sorry you guys can't see. Okay, well, and it has blue snowflake, and it's a white little jumper with shorts, and I did get matching socks for it as well. These socks are the cutest little socks ever. Look how much they fold over. They're just like little scrunch socks. I'll show you guys a colored one so you can see more of what I'm talking about, because I got a couple pairs of socks. I got these little black snowflakes. So as you can see, like where your little ankle is, and then there's the bottom of the foot. Like it has, it's such a cute little, I just thought it was so adorable. I saw it on the models, and then when I saw it, I'm like, oh my gosh, it really is like oversized and cute. And just thought it was super cute. And then I got red ones as well. These are little Christmas lights. And they all have matching pajamas, like snowflakes and the Christmas lights. I just ended up getting the snowflakes, which you guys can't see, and that's my bad. But yeah, I guess that's pretty much everything. Like I said, I thought I had more. But yeah, I don't know. Like I said, it's making me look very flawless. I don't know if you're seeing the colors as accurate, but they're very bright colors and they're very fun colors. And I did go a little crazy, but it's only because I really do love Barbie. I just was like, oh my god, I need everything. So they put a lot of more new stuff into the collection. So there's a bunch of stuff and stuff that I have my eye on, and maybe I'll get maybe one day. But this is good enough for me. I'm very happy with my purchases. And Wild Fox is tried and true. It's always really great. I would highly recommend getting your Wild Fox stuff dry cleaned, because I've had incidents where my dryer has shrunk them. And since I like the oversizedness and the slouchiness of them, you definitely want to kind of get them dry cleaned, especially because you spend a lot of money. But just a little tip from me to you. But I love you guys so much. Thank you guys for watching. I hope you guys do enjoy these hauls still. Let me know if you do. And I will see you guys in my next video. I want to say hi to Rick Moranis. And until next time, here are my kisses from my little baby fishes. Bye, guys.